Welcome to this module. I'm Sue Gregg, a registered nurse, infection prevention and control professional, and senior project officer with the ORA and HIA team at the Commission. Healthcare associated infections are infections that are acquired in healthcare facilities, or infections that occur as a result of healthcare interventions. Many of these infections are preventable. We know that when health services use evidence-based strategies, they can prevent patients from acquiring healthcare-associated infections or effectively manage them if they occur. In this module, we're going to help to prepare you to assess how well health service organisations do this. So let's get started.